You know, it's no secret that life these days for Suzuki is not exactly a bowl of cherries. The company is not on people's shopping list. This despite the fact that just a few years ago, they introduced the Kisashi, and I wasn't alone when I said this was one terrific vehicle. The challenge for this company, though, is to get you, the consumer, into the driver's seat.
Put on that dead pedal,
drive like you stole it.
Give her this time.
Anytime that you have a racetrack where the sun is shining, unlimited tires and fuel, and a bunch of sports cars and a lot of hot-headed individuals, you end up with a bunch of smiles and a lot of high fives. And that's exactly what we've been seeing throughout the course of the day. It's definitely one thing to read about a product online and listen to reviews, different documentaries. It's a great way to gather information. But from a driving dynamics, the perspective can only come from behind the wheel.
In a venue like this, we can make a very safe environment versus the test drive in the street, hoping not to be worried about traffic, taking your mind off worrying about the stoplights or people walking in front of you. Here it's wide open. They can just concentrate on the fun of driving the car. We're not happy with our sales results right now. You know, the automotive industry in the last 3 or 4 years went through tremendous turmoil. We had our issues as well. Our volume is down a little bit. We have to get that going, moving forward, and we are getting it going. The last few months have been much better than the months before. Our target is much larger than it was last year. So events like this, we're sponsoring. I don't know how many other manufacturers do this at the dealer level. So we're prepared to spend the money with our dealers and promote the brand of Suzuki with the intention of getting our sales increased for sure. There's no question about that.
You can see behind us, we have an autocross section going on with hard ABS braking, the on and off the gas, putting the transmission through the paces, putting the cars right to the limit, and we've had zero failures so far as well. And that's always a good testament to the way that a car is designed.
Woo! Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Awesome!
How was that?
Oh man, that was awesome.
Tell me about it.
That was awesome. I think I own one of these cars. I love it. I want to take my car out there. Maybe not have him drive, but it was awesome.
I like the car, yeah, very, very much. It's a shame that more people don't know about it, and hopefully events like this will get it on the radar of other of shoppers.